It's his veins. Turning through these pages about lovers consummating, well, it feels completely inappropriate here. As our bodies intermingle unwillingly, and I feel 10 morning breaths against my skin. We find ourselves just where we expected. We find ourselves under each other's arms. We don't want to be touched. We don't want to be touched. We don't want to be touched. We just want to get off. We're like getting off. We just want to get off. Monotonal voice tells of someone under a train. Well, what an interruption to our days. As we're all pumped through the veins of the city, and our fictional lovers keep screwing on. Define themselves just where the author wanted, intermingled in each other's arms. We don't want to be touched. We don't want to be touched. We don't want to be touched. We just want to get off. Not like getting off. Man, it's so damn hard.